is rock and mineral particles mixed with organic matter. It's not the leaf litter on top, and it's not the bedrock underneath. Soil texture tells us the relative proportions of clay, silt, and sand. So when we check our soil, we need to know, is it at one end of the scale, which is sand? Is it at the other end, which is clay? Or is it somewhere in the middle, which is a loam? But it can be anywhere on that scale.